Have you ever wondered how are snakes able to swim without arms and legs? Well, snakes swim by curving their bodies. They turn their bodies left, then right, and keep doing this again and again. You can observe them making a big S as they swim. Each time they turn, they push the water behind them with their bodies and move their body forward.